Hi, my name is Victor from SecPoint here with the Portable Penetrator, and the question is today, how can you get online if you're in an offline mode and you need to upgrade to the latest firmware? We can see right here the internet status is offline. If we go to a tab like Google here, we can just refresh it, and again we see server not found. So there can be several reasons why you are offline. One thing could be if we go to the settings menu right here. We can see the network adapter is set to bridge mode. Typically, bridge mode will work on a lot of different network setups, but sometimes, for example, when you're on a mobile connection like a 3G or 4G, you need to set it to NAT mode before you can get online. So now we just set it to NAT mode, and we go to the network tab right here, IP, gateway, and DNS, and you just need to wait a few moments before it gets the new adapter settings. Now we can see here it is already set to DHCP mode, so we just press the button so it will reinitiate the DHCP connection. Getting a new DHCP connection and IP address, that can take a couple of moments. It's running the upgrade, so we are just waiting. It can take anywhere from like 10 minutes to 30 minutes depending on your network connection speed and the processing power of your system. Now we can see it's above 60% and it is downloading full power. Now the update has almost finished, and when it has finished downloading, it will extract the download and install it. Sometimes during the update, it will also update the Firefox you are running in, so Firefox might shut down during the update. So what you do is you press on Control Alt Backspace at the same time, and you log in again right here. You can now see it is starting up again, and then we'll just click on Firefox again. If you already have the latest Firefox installed, it will not do this, of course. So we just click here on the restore, and it will load the tabs you previously had open. So now we are logged in again here, and we can actually see the firmware update has finished. It says here version 26.5.8 in this example here. When you upgrade or watch this video, of course, there might be a much newer firmware version, but it is the same procedure. So thank you for watching this video demonstration, and if you have any problems on how to upgrade, you can just contact our live chat. Thank you very much.